Greetings, Seeker. Your contract is one Sasha Petroshenko. He is the boss of Siberia's largest criminal syndicate, the Yakutsk clan. Stay focused, Seeker.
America, China, Russia, they'd all like to see Siberia fail. I must be on the payroll of one of them.
What are countries, Seeker? Nothing more than stories we tell ourselves. I am Russian. I am Siberian. Just an accident of birth. Seeker, we have hacked Petroshenko's laptop microphone. He is currently using a telecoms app. I'll patch you in.
They were stopped in Barnaul, on your side, the Russian side. They took my girls, they put my men in prison.
Barnaul? Yes. They have a new governor. He is not so cooperative. He wonders what it is that you, Sasha, bring to the table.
Tell him that without my information and help, the Moscow Mafia would be running your fucking country.
Maybe. But the Moscow Mafia are almost finished now. Which means you are becoming less and less useful to us.
That sounds like a threat.
It is a warning. To my bosses, you are just a small crime lord in a remote region.
Well, fuck you, Mikhail.
Dorojev has left his camp. ETA 90 seconds from you.
Where are the others? Locations, now!
They're right there.
Dorojev has arrived.
I like it when my targets don't keep me waiting.
It is an honor that you have come to visit my humble home.
The honor is mine.
It's a nice suit.
See that he is buried in it.
Tell me, my friend, what is on your mind?
Gorgiev's dead.
I am sure he will be warmly welcomed in the underworld he's heading to. As always, I'll wait for an update from the exfiltration location.